Also wir befinden uns bei bestem Wetter hier bei der Erlebniswelt Fliegenfischen in Fürstenfeldbruck 2014. Wir haben einen wunderbaren Messestand mit ganz tollen Gästen hier in dieser hervorragenden Ausstellung. Wir freuen uns, dass wir hier sein können vom Atlantischen Lachs. Wir sind ja mit dem Ziel hier, darüber zu informieren, warum Lachse ausgestorben sind und was getan werden muss, um die Lachse wieder einzubürgern. Und das Ganze machen wir gemeinsam mit vielen anderen Organisationen. Und deshalb freuen wir uns ganz außerordentlich, dass Ori Fickfassen hier bei uns sitzt, zu meiner Linken. Ori, a very warm welcome here in Fürstenfeldbruck. We are very happy that you join us here, meet us here in our exhibition here about salmon introduction in Europe. Ori.
Okay. Thank you very much. I'm very grateful for the opportunity to come. This is a great event. There's a lot of people here and this seems to be a very, very important fair. As you know, I'm the chairman of the North Atlantic Salmon Fund. We are almost 25 years old and we have been working on the conservation of salmon for all this time, principally in the marine environment, because all the salmon from every river, as you know, they leave the home rivers, whether it is Germany or France or Spain or Scotland or Norway, and they come out throughout the Atlantic Ocean where the temperature is between 4 and 8 degrees, and there they migrate and feed for maybe 1, 2, 3, 4 years before they find their way back to the home rivers. And throughout this time, we try to make commercial conservation agreements whereby we get all the fishermen with the quotas and the netting rights and to not fish for salmon, and we give them money to go into other sustainable fisheries. This is a private sector. We raise private sector money all over the world to protect it, and this is helpful for all the rivers on both sides of the Atlantic. We work in Russia, we work in Norway, all the Scandinavian countries throughout Europe, England, Scotland, Wales, Ireland, Northern Ireland, Iceland, of course, Greenland, Faroes, and in North America, like countries like Canada and the United States of America. USA salmon is now on the endangered species list, and it is probably very similar situation to the US as to Germany and France, but they have very, very little salmon left. So we need to work very, very hard to get the salmon back to their abundance. You know.
And we have to work very, very quickly because salmon stocks are declining, I think, in the worldwide.
Yeah.
And what's the target here for you here in Fürstenfeldbruck to come here?
I want to come here to make the public aware of what's happening. I'm showing them signs of what we have done in other countries, like in Iceland, for the last 12 years. Every year, more and more and more and more salmon is coming. Very, very helpful. But our ultimate target is to get salmon back in Europe to their historic abundance, nothing less. We know it's very difficult, we know the environment has changed, but I think that should be our goal. We have shown by technology and philosophy it is possible if we get the priorities right, and what we need to do is to find the right people with the right passion to do it and engage them into projects so that they can do this project successfully.
Ori, after 25 years working for this NASF, where are we standing now?
I think now we are beginning to see, we can now make the avenue, we can now make the projects and the priorities that it is possible to do so. You know, we must not like technical details, biological micro details stand in our way. We have to get the job done, and we must find the right people with passion and environmental ambitions to do this, to work with us in this place.
And you are very ambitious.
I am very, very. Okay.
Thank you very much.
Thank you
for your answers.
Okay.